tip is at Rentner's too. I'm going to chip to the green. Now it's a little bit longer than a normal chip. You see, it's about 6 yards to the green, and the pin is way in the back. So what you do is you set up. Your club is going to be in the direction you want to go. You can't play the break. You don't play a break when you chip. You set your club in the direction or face of your club in the direction you want to go. Okay, now I have to put it in the back, in front of my stance, because I have to get up on the green. You're down on the club, and you look in the front of the ball when you take your swing. You're aiming right at that pin. No break. Okay, now here she goes, and she's within one putt. That's the tip for today.